Hi guys, this is Jamie here. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing another transfer rumours. So far, so in goal we have Cech. Cech's been heavily linked with a move away from Chelsea. He wants more starting time as he's been Thibaut Courtois has been overlooked as the starting Chelsea goalkeeper, and he'd like to start more games. Arsenal have been linked to the goalkeeper as they're looking for they definitely need a goalkeeper because they don't really want to stick with Ospina for long term. But you could also go to Roma or maybe even Inter Milan. Inter Milan might be looking for a replacement for Handanovic, who might depart in the summer. Another weird one, I must say. I didn't pair check one with all, but it was a bit of a weird one last video. Glenn Johnson has been linked with a move to Barcelona. I don't think this is a very big one, but I'm just going to mention it in this video. I don't think this is going to be likely, as they've got the likes of Dani Alves and Montoya, who are better than Glenn Johnson. So I don't think that one's a very likely one. I just wanted to put that one in. There's not any really ones for the left-back position. I'm just going to put who I put in last time. If you haven't watched the last video, go and watch that, please. That was uploaded yesterday. But Alaba has been linked for him to Real Madrid. As he's, some people are saying that he's one of the best left-backs in the world. He's also playing centre-back, but his preferred position is left-back. Well, I think that'd be a good signing, so then Marcelo would have some competition. This one I did talk about a little bit last video. It's Nicolas Otamendi's been linked with a move to Manchester United after the deal with Mats Hummels has been delayed or stalled. If they cannot pay 37.5 million for, that's what it's on his release clause, they'll be able to grab Otamendi. And I think it would be a good signing, as he has had a very good season this year for Valencia. But it will be a big loss for Valencia. But if they can meet that, if Man United can meet the release clause, then they've got him. Other centre back is Kevin Wimmer. This guy's been linked with a move to Tottenham Hotspur. He has got a team this season recently on FIFA 15. But he looks like an interesting player. He's had some decent stats with centre back. He's got decent pace, he's got good defending, he's quite a strong player as well. So that could be a good signing. Maybe a youngster that could grow to be quite a good player. Left mid we have. Left mid we have Hazard. This isn't a very big one anymore, but this was earlier May. Whoops. Hazard's been linked with a move to Real Madrid, and they were negotiating about Real Madrid, and Chelsea were negotiating maybe a swap between Bale and Hazard, but actually it doesn't seem to be as likely anymore, but still might happen, I don't know. De Bruyne. De Bruyne's been linked to the move to Bayern Munich after a wonderful display from Wolfsburg this season, but Manchester City have already been looking at the Wolfsburg player. But he hasn't had a very good season. Man City are looking to rebuild, and it could be the perfect replacement for Yaya Toure, who is most likely to be departing from Manchester City this summer. Oh, that's one. Right, this is a very big one. Paul Pogba. Pogba is wanted by like Manchester City, Man United, Real Madrid and Barcelona. This guy's had a stunner season, like he did last season. But PSG have been looking at it as well too. Personally, I think he could go to like a club like PSG, Real Madrid or Barca. Or maybe he'll stay at Juventus for another year. Because he did last year stay. He was linked to those clubs, but he has stayed on for another season. So maybe he could do that again. Who knows? This one isn't really a transfer rumour, but this one's maybe departing. Well, not departing, but Chelsea looking for a replacement for Juan Cuadrado, has apparently been disappointing for Chelsea, even though he hasn't had really much game time at the club, which I think is a bit stupid really. But he's been linked to him. Chelsea have been linked to replace him, and they haven't got much good right mid. So they've got William, but they normally use William more than they use him. Right, so up front we've got Cavani. Cavani's been linked with a move to Manchester City and Manchester United. He's a very good player, and he would apparently, according to some newspapers, he does want out of Paris Saint-Germain. And he's looking for a change, so he could be moving there, possibly. Finally. Antoine Griezmann. He's been linked with a move to Chelsea. Apparently, Jose Mourinho is a big fan of his player. He has had a tremendous season for Atletico Madrid. And this would be a great signing for Chelsea, as he could partner with Costa, because he does play a lot for Atletico Madrid as a striker. That's it for this video guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.